nitrates boots. Another one pouring in the concrete today. Just got a little one today. It's a Friday, so it's an easy Friday, what we call it. Easy concrete Friday, what we like. We don't even have to finish this one, just both full finish. That's what we like.
your Christmas present Mike got you guys.
Yeah?
Yeah. Pretty nice.
We saw
him
too.
You saw him too?
Yeah.
Buy quality stuff too, you know. Whoa. Am I rinsing this shoot off right here?
Right.
Well, we got another little one. It's that old metal. Like yellow, you know? I thought it was a woman that's got a hip dislocated. Want that ladder down there, Mike? You want me to pull you up out of there, bud?
Can I hand that to you, Mike?
Open it. Open the door, bud. You done with this one?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so that's going to do it for that pour. Just, that's the finish right there, bolt hole finish. That's what we call a mud slab or a rat slab. So, they just got to put a 4-foot wall in there for frost protection. Then he's going to deck that over and it'll match the height of the floor in the house. So, it's not really a basement. Probably have a little bit of access to it in case they did want to store something down there, but probably not. No, that's just it. Well, I'll come back, give that 6-7 hours to cure up. Come back, cover it with blankets. keep blankets on it for about a week, and then should be good to go. So these are the tread boots we're wearing right here. 17 inch rubber over boots, lightweight, snug fit, made in the USA. And I mean, they come in multiple different sizes. I'm wearing size, I think, 10 and a half to 11 and a half. I wear a size 10 and a half boot, so they slide right over my boots really easy. I don't know, we're just kind of liking them. This is now the fourth day we've worn them. So Darren's got his on, Luke's got his at his house. He didn't want to get them dirty, he wanted to save them for hunting. But anyway, I would definitely suggest trying these treads out. I'll have a link for the website down in the description, and you guys can check them out, try them out. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.